You're here at last.
In great depth, as you can see. They're just talking about the chorus there at the
trombone there.
And it still works. It's almost time for the pop panel, but first we would like to sing the song that you've been denied up until this moment, the Chick 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 Chicken song. Is it all right if George and myself sing your song? We don't mind, do you?
And you're gonna do some backing vocals, Natalie.
Yes?
Some backing vocals. Yeah,
apple. Can you just go chew, chew, chew?
Like Jen
chew,
Mansfield. Like it's like Jen Mansfield, the girl can't help it. It's eating the apple.
Are we ready?
Tune up.
Ready? Chick, 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 chicken. Lay a little egg for me. I haven't had one since Easter, and now it's 3:30. You don't know the next bit? Do you know this bit?
Lay a little egg for me.
Chick, 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 chicken. Lay a little egg for me. What do we vote that?
That's the end of
what do we vote
club.
That? Very good.
And a half. I'll give it a.
It looks like a pop panel and a half today because you've got Roddy who's come down from the roof garden. Are you ready to comment on these?
Absolutely.
And Delia, who's still been making apple tarts all morning. Everyone's much fatter. George, of course, is going to be commenting. So is Natalie, if she empties her mouth, right? And also Jon and Roy. And Michael from Musical Youth come on the end there as well. So we've got just about everybody. And the first one is King Kurt, right? I'm sure you're going to enjoy this. And we'll find out what they think about this when we've heard the video and seen the video. King Kurt there and Destination Zulu. That was a bit of a laugh. We'll start with Roddy. What do you think of the deserters in there?
Well, I mean, videos are there to promote a group. I'm not sure that it did promote them too well, did it?
I don't know. It's got a lot of humour in there. I mean, do you think that's sort of fairly vital?
Oh, yes. I mean, it was funny, certainly. Yes.
I thought it was a distinct lack of vegetation.
I thought it was fab.
Yes, I know. Yes, there was a slight distinctive lack of greenery, I thought.
I think next time we ought to get you in there to plant a few bits and pieces.
I couldn't do any better.
Delia, what about you?
I didn't think it was funny at all, and George here says, he says I'm either too old
Delia.
Or I haven't got a sense of humour, so I'll leave it to you to judge, but I didn't think it was funny.
But you're used to heat, then. I mean, that was the desert. I mean, you're used to working in the kitchen. I mean,
the words were good.
Yes?
I didn't hear the word.
Come on then, Delia, what were the words?
Hey, diddle, dum, diddle.
That's right, you're halfway there. You could be a star. George?
Well, I just thought it was very funny, you know, and also because I've been reading a lot of things about them. And if they stopped doing interviews and kept doing videos, they'd be really successful at it. I thought it was really funny. It was good fun. I mean, videos, rock stars can't act. That's fact number one. So if you're going to make a video, don't try and act. And that was really funny, I thought.
Great. Natalie, did you like that? Did you like
yes,
it?
Yes, he liked it.
Listen, you know Keith down in the warehouse? You know Keith down in the warehouse? He's actually sent you this from the warehouse. Isn't that nice of him? You're going to give him a big kiss later? He sent you this doll. It's not just a basket, folks. He sent you that doll from the warehouse. Now, that's for you.
The trouble with my children is I spoil them so much they don't appreciate anything.
Right, Jon and Roy are actually, they're making the musical noises. Michael on the end, what did you think of that?
I thought it was great.
Yeah?
Nice video.
There were a few comments flying around that it was a bit madness-y. Did you think that?
I never said that.
Yeah.
There's not enough food in
it. What did you think?
I thought it was great.
You liked it?
Different from most videos and just playing, singing. This one had something
okay.
different.
I think half the panel, definitely Roy, say a... John, the other half said... So that's an in-betweeny. Here's another one. This is Bucks Fizz and their new single, their 10th, in fact, and this is Getting Into London Town. Fairs in London Town. I'm sure it took longer to make the video than it did to record the song. Roddy, what do you think?
Well, I must confess, when Bucks Fizz first came out, I didn't like them, but I they're growing on me, if I may use the horticultural term.
Very good, yes. You're still slightly green-fingered when it comes to pop.
No, I like it.
I like the drink.
I think maybe they ought to do more videos in Wisley Gardens or something like that.
Well, they could do that. Yes, it would go down well.
Sorry.
It's okay. It's okay if you don't look. I mean, it sounds all right, but I wouldn't like to watch it for long.
Oh, you didn't like the video?
No. I'd like to listen to it. It's quite kind of jolly.
You didn't think they were really cooking there?
God knows what she thinks of us, then.
Yes, what do you think of Archer Club, incidentally?
Beautiful.
Oh.
That's...
What else could I say?
That's exactly what George thinks, exactly the same as you.
But George looks peaceful.
He's not.
I'm a rebel.
He looks peaceful, but some of these things are so aggressive.
He's even more peaceful when he's asleep. What did you think of that?
Well, I thought it was okay, but the video is a bit of a rip-off of the Michael Jackson one, you know, and it's kind of the feeling at the moment. Everyone's doing these dance videos, but it was really well filmed, I thought, as a video.
Great.
All their videos are really well filmed, and I quite like them because, you know, I don't want to be horrible. Why should I be?
Okay. We're ready with the gongs and the hooters, but Michael, do you like Bucks Fizz?
I like them when I heard their song on Eurovision Song Contest.
Eurovision. Do you think that's quite danceable? It's quite a sort of
dancing. Yeah, I like dancing. That was great.
Great. Okay.
That's a sort of
meagre hoot. Okay. Anything you like.
Can I just say something? Natalie likes Bucks Fizz.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you?
It does.
Do you like Bucks Fizz? Who's your favourite?
Matt Nolan.
Roy.
Who's this?
What's this? What does that mean?
No,
the person's through the background.
Well, this one's Bonk, the smile and the kiss.
Thank you.
Bonk there and smile and a kiss. Roddy, does that grow on you like clematis or...?
Or like fungus. Well, it was a very interesting topless athletic display that might be better off to promote the best Olympics, perhaps. I didn't see one smile or a kiss in the entire film, did you?
So in gardening terms, you didn't dig it?
Well... No, Mike, steady.
Sorry. It's getting worse, it's getting worse.
I agree with you, every word, yes.
Natalie, hey.
Right, what did you... I just see over Natalie's room. What do you think, Delia?
His name suits him. Bonk.
Is that because he laughs his head off?
He's a bonk,
he's bonkers.
Definitely.
No. OK, right. Sorry about that, Bonk. George.
He looked like my milkman. And also, he looks like everybody that goes to the Camden Palace. And it's a good song. The main thing is a good song, and I think that sometimes people present themselves in a really bad way, and I think it's kind of ugly and sexual, and I don't like things like that. I don't like people with their clothes off. They look much better dressed. Don't
it's true,
so?
Actually, yes.
Everybody looks better with their clothes on.
This is true. Yeah. I can vouch for that. Right, Michael, what do you think?
It wasn't very exciting.
You thought it was an unadventurous video?
Yeah.
Yeah?
No.
Well, what do you think of his hair? What do you think of his haircut? George was mentioning his haircut.
Good haircut.
He copied Roy.
For the haircut. But for the rest, I'm afraid, no. Not that...
Actually, he looks like Roy.
Not that it makes any difference, of course. I'd like to thank the pop panel. Thank you, Roddy, very much for those few words of wisdom. And Delia, thank you. It's great putting you in that situation, commenting on videos. Maybe also bring some cakes on, we can get me to comment, because I won't have a clue.
I love cakes.
George, thank you. We'll be talking to George in a while. And also Roy and John, thank you for banging the gongs, blowing the hooters. Michael, thank you very much. We have a... Don't get excited, folks. A Superstore album, which is out at the moment. There you are, can you see that? This is going to be a bargain. Well, you can have one if you would. Would you like one?
Yes, I would
have one. With a goodie bag and a top 10.
George Grove.
And a taste of what's in it coming up, and afterwards a question. So listen carefully. Okay, here it comes. This is the Superstore album compilation. Some favos in here.